It's a great opportunity to network with other people around the world, to get more information about the activities of space agencies, of their new instrument, new initiatives, but also about calibration validation activities.